SolaraShade Cathedral. How to measure. Measure the width of the straight solarium every 24 inches. Start at the top and measure downward to the bottom of the roof. Standing inside, looking outside, bay number 1 is on the left. Continue the bay count always from left to right. Measure the length of the roof and check both sides for consistency. Note any special circumstances such as gable end overlap, ceiling fan, or lighting fixture obstructions.